What is up, guys and girls? It's a random game here, and we're back for Tekken. You say hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Got pistols, pandas, and the new kid in town.
He's got guns.
He's got a freaking gun. Oh, dirty slag. I'm sorry.
I'm back. I'm sorry, guys. I haven't had a busy life. Oh my god, thank you, guys.
For that, say, you're gonna have to take a shot.
No.
Shots fired.
I'm a piggy. I'm a mercenary piggy. No, Marcia, please.
Oh, right, that would be. Leave that low. Anyway,
welcome to
the Minecraft. Oh, that hurt.
Anyways, guys and girls, ready? You just missed the beautiful start of our episode.
It's like fucking Hunger Games. It's like Hunger Games.
By Jacob Webb.
But today we're finishing the reactor. Webb's gonna be Webb and Stuart. Jacob, because they're both called Jacob, and I guess I'm gonna use it as Webb and Stuart. Webb's gonna be building the reactor room. And we've got a floor now. Look at that, we've got a fucking floor. Yeah, Webb's gonna probably start work on the reactor building, which he's got a donut idea. His idea is so donut. No one knows what we're talking about. I'm gonna go shoot myself, I think.
Yeah.
Well, I can now.
Wait, was it that hill I was gonna get rid of? Oh, no, it's this hill.
What hill?
Okay, I'm gonna.
Andy Hill.
Andy's here.
I did make loads of blinds, but I couldn't use. Oh, I could put blinds
here. Oh, your dragon sticking his head out the window to get oxygen, Colin.
He's
you might want to open the window. You know it's illegal to do that on a warm summer's day.
I've added some blinds.
Nope. Where did you guys go?
I'm in a furnace pen, not furnace pen. Yeah, I'm in a furnace pen. Okay, so we need ME stuff, don't we?
And I'm gonna be working on getting all the stuff for Webb. So yeah.
Okay, we did have one of these. Was that an old episode? It broke. I think that was an old one. Or did we? No, we didn't. Yes, maybe.
Yeah, we did.
ME Advanced Processor.
Well, I think this is my end of this series. You're gonna have all the boring stuff to watch.
No, we didn't. We need the Advanced Processor.
Digging.
Okay, yeah, cutting down. Oh, yeah, Reese, this is gonna be so hard. Let's see if we make some magnetic stuff.
I have 28 blocks, except I'm gonna touch any of those because.
A lot more than that. Okay, cobblestone then, just.
Okay, what we need some electromagnets. Okay, we need some electromagnets, boys.
A motor,
so we need redstone comparators.
We might be a little disorganized, you guys. I'm sorry.
We're not disorganized, we're British. One American. But still.
Okay, wow, shots fired.
You can be British for the day. It's not a bad thing, it's good. Best country in the world. Whoop, whoop.
Yeah.
Only joking, it's absolutely
it ain't
shit.
Great for nothing.
Hey, because we're Great Britain. But that's just a metaphor for how shit we are.
Yep.
If you're watching this, good old Queenie, your country's shit.
I would laugh if she's watching now.
Hey, Philip, change the channel. I'm gonna get so many royals
there's
hating.
Some people on the internet chatting shit about you.
Oh, there's some smoothstone already in here. Why am I collecting cobble?
Guys and girls, I am sorry. For some reason, I stopped recording.
Oh, Elizabeth, you whipped me hard from Anne Summers. Oh, yeah.
So, we're not hitting that button.
What would you do if you saw the Queen walking out of Anne Summers? With Philip. Like a pink, fluffy whip.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Jesus.
That's a step too far.
No, it isn't. She took a step too far. Oh, Philip. She's worse than bloody Labour. This is where I find out Webb's a wet Labour.
Conservative.
Yay. Good old Tories.
There's a spade there.
I think my sister's having sex.
Spade.
Oh, okay, she is. What?
Wow.
She actually. Don't. No, they're just fondling.
Oh, okay.
Ray.
I just said that so casually, that they just followed me. It's fine.
That is going already.
It's just like, it's normal. Right, I need to make some redstone torches. I'm making motors for some electromagnets.
Oh, I have 43.
43.
Redstone torches.
Makes him like half a person.
He did that. Hey, hit me.
Not me, he's obviously Stuart.
I know,
it's the British police, we'll chase you with sticks. Wasting the money.
Wait, hang on. I'm holding a stick now.
Give me a second, Colin. I'll get what I need.
Jeff and Stefan. Right, there we go. That's quite a lot of touches.
How many did you create?
Quite a few. I put my torches in here.
Give it to me now.
Oh, this is a lot faster than iron.
I didn't take it. I've been searching these chests. For a torch chest.
Bullcrap.
I literally did not take it.
Because I literally just had them and I was creating them.
What was you creating?
Redstone capacitors. I don't know how you pronounce them.
Capacitors.
No, they're called redstone comparator.
Comparator.
Yeah,
I need to make some. I need smooth stone, which I've got. I got 51 smooth stone.
Literally, I put them in the furnace. I mean, not the furnace, the crafting table. And then I literally went to click and get them. And then you took them.
I haven't taken them. I made like 64 torches, but I've lost all them.
Yeah, that's what happened. That's what went into mine.
Yeah.
Can you please check your inventory?
Yeah, I haven't got none.
Column.
No, I literally haven't.
Okay. Because I'm a little bit pissed right now because I spent all that time getting all the materials.
Even though it's in the chests. No, because I've got 51 smooth stone here, which I found in the chests.
No, it's not that.
So I've been using. I'd lost all my redstone torches. I did.
There should be redstone caparators.
Lost my redstone torches. I need to get some more steaks.
No, I have some right here. If you give me my caparators.
I haven't got your caparators. I'm making some, because I need to make some caparators.
That's what I need to make. How many do you need?
I need quite a few, so I'm making loads of electromagnets for motors.
Well, I'm making a bunch of basic circuits, so I'll just make all of them.
No, because I'm making magnets.
Yeah, I know, but I'll make the basic I'll make the caparators for you.
That's fine, I got it.
Whatever. I have all the quartz right here in my chest.
Yeah, six caparators.
Yeah, like literally, some because I had them in there, so don't touch me now, okay?
Giggity.
Okay, do not come in the furnace room because
I can't do this. I seriously can't do this no more.
Don't take any of the stone out of the furnace.
That's my stone in the furnace.
No, that's my.
Oh, stone. Not in the furnace. Oh, I thought it was on the crafting table. Jesus Christ. Oh, I thought it was my stone and I left it on the crafting table. Then I thought, panicked.
I just realised you need to cut down these trees.
I need to cut down some more trees.
Oh, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 stacks of wood. So you just come find me.
Oh, I'll just cut down there. Save the environment, dude.
Oh, no, I'm inside the book. There we go.
Should we end the subject of global warming? Do you want to get a subject of global warming?
No.
No?
No.
It's not a bad thing for us Brits, is it? It's only bad for the polar bears. And penguins. Because as Brits, we should be grateful for some warm weather. I mean...
Yeah, I know.
Global warming for us, wow.
It's like... Well, nothing. It's like going on holiday, but we're not leaving our...
Not leaving Britain. It's amazing. Yeah. It's like Asta. Got everything you need.
What are you looking for, Colin?
I'm making torches.
Warm weather.
No, you don't need to. I have torches right here.
Oh, well,
I've got 16 torches, which I've collected from destroying the ground.
I don't need any more torches. I got some.
Oh my gosh, don't waste materials!
Why am I wasting materials? I'm making torches.
Yeah, I know, but if I have torches, because I have 49 and 64, which I'm not going to use that many.
That's what I got. That's my torches I made. Oh.
Ooh, hello, zombie.
Yeah, very because peculiar. Somebody put them in my crafting table when I was doing it.
Very, very peculiar.
And that's where my... I know that's where my... other cap raiders went.
But I've got 20 cap raiders, and I've been making them.
Yep, that's why.
No, I've been making cap raiders. That I've made with my own manual labour. Very quickly, actually. You can get exhaust from the chest.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Right, so need some more stone.
Don't take it out of the furnace.
Why would I? I'm not a scavenger.
I don't think fusion has any downsides. Radiation, does it?
No, fusion is not radiation. Fusion.
Okay, okay.
That's why it's so good. Okay, that's why fusion's so good. I'm not arguing. That's why fusion's so good. Because it's cheap and kind of semi-renewable.
Colin, where's the stone?
I'm making smooth sand, these are my furnaces here.
Okay, that's fine. I'm just trying to get some stone now.
I need to get inside.
There's a mine behind the house. Very useful. There's a mine behind the house.
No, I'm not mining.
You won't get them then.
Guys, there's a ton of cobble in here just like an hour ago.
It's probably been used.
Right, who wants wood?
Not me.
Okay. This is a lot now.
Okay. What else do I need? I need to get some more quartz. Okay. So many monsters is crazy. Come on, chest. Open, baby. Do it for mama. Do it for mama. Do it for the sugar daddy. Ow! Monster.
So the fences, jeez.
Well, we're trying to do a mass production of caparators, but that's not working out too well right now.
Because I'm making the electromagnets for the...
How many do you have, I may ask?
Caparators, I have 20 at the moment.
Is there any way I could get a few of those off of you?
No, because I need them for magnets.
How many do you need?
Quite a few, because we need a lot of magnets. Literally, the entire thing's made up of these electromagnets.
I'm in the crafting table, please do not enter.
Roger.
Please do not enter.
Oh my gosh. This is what happens when you put American with two Brits.
Can we make it better?
Oh, and a creeper. I want the creeper.
I've got 17, column.
Give me your luscious creepers.
Roger.
I don't even know how many I need.
Ooh, hello. No, we blew up and now I have to spend more dirt.
It's an outrage.
Oh, I didn't bring any dirt either. Damn it.
Freaky scrub. Oh.
Luckily, I have to destroy this thing anyway, so I should have some dirt.
I got 18 total. And how many do I need? I need 4, 8, 12. Well, how many? I need to make 3, which it uses 4 per one.
31.
Colin?
Aye.
I might ask a favor of you.
Aye.
You can accept this or deny this. Hold on.
Ooh, okay, that's a hole. And that's a skeleton.
I suggest we come together and make everything that we need to make.
No, because I'm mass producing the magnets and stuff for the reactor. So I need...
No, I'm working on the reactor stuff.
Yeah, so am I as well. That's why I'm making the electromagnets, which I've said.
Oh, you're making the electromagnets for what?
The fusion reactor. They're the casing which goes around the entire reactor.
Okay, you can work on that. I'm actually working on the reactor itself.
Yeah.
You can work on the fission reactor part of it?
No, I'm working on the electromagnets.
Huge lag spike then.
Yeah, what you're working on though.
Because you said fission. It's fusion.
You have to use a fission reactor to create a fusion.
Yeah, but I'm working on the electromagnets, which I need to make the entire casing for the fusion reactor.
Well, we need electromagnetic glass as well.
Yeah.
It uses blocks
which
of
I need
iron
electromagnet for.
Circuits. That's all it uses.
What are you talking about?
You put a fission reactor.
I'm not making a fission reactor. I'm making the casing for the reactor.
No. You're missing it.
I'm not missing it.
Yeah, you are.
You're describing it wrong.
I'll screen share.
No, I'm not looking.
Okay. Well, anyways,
I'm making the electromagnets.
There aren't any electromagnets in there, is there?
Yes, there is. It's loads.
No, there's not.
Yes, there is. Shoot. Me and Webb made the reactor. We know what goes into a fusion reactor.
Because there's an elite circuit block of iron fission reactor.
We're talking about the actual reactor itself, the main reactor.
That's why you need British people.
Thank you. I'm sorry, guys.
I stayed up till 3:30.
I stayed up till 2:00.
I was up till late.
And this is what happens when an American stays up to 2:00.
Oh, never turns a little skeleton.
Okay, I need more redstone.
So you're making the electromagnetic glass?
No, the electromagnets, which I need to use to make the electromagnetic glass.
Yes. Okay, thank you.
Right, we got there eventually. Right, steel, so I need a compressor. Steel. Right, we did have...
We need to find a... use for this dirt.
Oh, that's awesome. We've got loads of dirt inside the chest.
I know, I just put that in there. I need to find a use for it.
Compressor. Oh god, that's hard to make.
Oh, we have a compressor upstairs.
Do we?
Yeah.
I just looked.
I'm dead serious, we do. I'm pretty sure we do.
Pulverizer and a circuit fabricator.
Oh, hold on. I have it right here.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, we need the compressors. Oh, yeah, because we made the circuit fabricator to get the basic wafer.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, Stuart. Right, so I need to get some iron. We got a shit ton of iron, I know that for a fact.
Here's some magnets.
Because we drained the Pernis furnace.
Yeah, except I have all that on me.
Oh, can I have it, please?
I actually need some of it.
Yeah, I know we both need some, so I need to make steel.
Here, I'll give you two blocks.
Thank you. Webb, are you in the mines, are you?
I'm downstairs, by the way. Sorry. I tossed it downstairs.
Whereabouts downstairs?
Right, the elevator.
I got it. Thank you.
No problem.
Yeah, because we needed a lot of coal to make steel.
Yeah, I'll get that once I flatten this area.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a creeper.
I've got enough to make a bit of steel. But we need to use coal to run steel right now. Okay, how much compressed steel do you have?
I spent ages trying to perfect that corner.
How much compressed steel do you have, Stuart?
10.
We need loads. Okay, so cables. But
okay. So there shouldn't be any way of getting along, can I? Come over here. Come in. Come in. There's a good creeper. Explode all you want. Go on. Thank you.
I've mined up the circuit fabricator just so I can get some cable.
That's fine, I don't care about that, I'm just trying to remember what I put in here. Guess what, Colin?
Oh, you didn't even need to mine that up to really, because it uses its own little...
I've created four... basic circuits.
Yay. Yeah.
Except there's a lot more to do.
Okay, and we put the iron.
Okay, I'm gonna go into our diamond chest.
We should take a couple
stacks of diamonds. That's okay.
Oh no, it's compressed iron I used to put in there.
Yeah, here's compressed steel if you want it.
Thank you, Stuart.
You want it?
Buy the compressor. Yes, please. So I need to make compressed iron to make the compressed.
There you go.
Alright, thank you, Stuart. No, that helped me a lot. Thank you. If you could do, Webb, if you come by the factory, all you can go is ding, ding, ding every second or so. Right, so, if I need one of these, I need atomic. Okay, electromagnets. Okay, so I need iron as well. Have you got a little bit more iron, please, Stuart?
Oh, yes. Just give me one moment. I just created two advanced circuits.
Oh, I've got a little bit.
How many ingots do you need?
About 20.
Okay, here's two more blocks. Oh, shit, that's 22. Something
22 blocks? Jesus.
Tiny TNT, four gunpowders.
Wait on a second.
It's right down there. It's right
2 seconds. 22.
You got any gunpowder?
You've got 198 blocks of iron.
Jesus.
Okay, I'm by the compressor.
They're upstairs.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Yeah. Just
put the iron in the chest, it makes it easier for us.
Could I maybe have some of those thingies, please?
Some of what?
You know.
Do I?
The carburetors or whatever they're called?
In a second, I need to use them first.
How many do you need?
Quite a few to make the main thing for the reactor. Okay, I've got one motor. Yay. Two motors. Yay.
How many motors do you need?
A lot. Like 30. More than 30. At least a stack of motors.
Crap. Well, I'm gonna be, can we make, like, some big furnace for stone?
Big furnace for stone?
Yes.
Yeah, no. I don't think it does that much. Sure. Okay, more compressed steel. That's good. Right. Some more wood. So I can make a furnace, a craft table upstairs.
What's black stone?
Stone that's black, I'm guessing.
Is it a pain to make, or...?
I don't know what black stone is. Google it. Not Google it. Like, yeah, you know.
Any cobble? Should we do?
No, it's probably been used.
Yeah, probably has. We have marble cobble.
No, I need just plain cobble. Right, I'm gonna go get some.
That's what we all need.
Right, how tall is this? 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 1, 2.
Only if we had quarries.
Yeah, that'd be good. But it's kind of cheating.
Oh my god, I stopped recording again.
You ran out of memory?
No, I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Hold on 1 second. I'm gonna make an edit to this key of mine here, so I don't keep hitting it. All right, there we go. I don't know how this is gonna turn out, but there's gonna be intermittent breaks, and I am sorry. So yeah.
Okay. Oh, we're gonna need quite a few.
Just random hole. Okay.
We got any? Bronze.
I don't think we do.
Bronze is an alloy. Jesus, shit. I need to quickly Google this. Tinker's bronze.
Okay, so now that I'm one of continuously recording,
one second. How to make bronze? Bronze is an alloy created from combining copper and tin in the smeltery. So we need tin and copper.
And loads of tins in the chest.
Ooh. So we need to put that and copper in the smeltery. Excuse me. There's copper. That's aluminium, silver, tin.
Kalimov, load your furnaces up with cobble.
Roger, thank you. So...
stacks of it, that is. So, whenever you put coal in there, you can do it.
Roger, thank you. And then we put copper.
Okay, lady... okay, here we go. I'm sorry about that again.
And then we put tin.
Hope you forgive me. So...
don't overload the furnace, I'm just going to leave it at that.
Yeah, don't overload the furnace again, please.
That should smelt. We're running out of lava in there.
There we go.
Right.
Hold on, we got some more.
Okay. So what else do we need? I know we need to smelt this sand into glass.
All right, there we go. We're just going to continue going here. And what else do I need? How many advanced circuits do I have? I have 2 advanced circuits. Which, how many advanced circuits do I need? I need, and that's just going to create 1 elite circuit. I need 4 elite, which would create 8.
God, they make it so hard to make a reactor, don't they?
8 advanced, and then... how many... So I think it would be 16 of the basic.
Probably just going to cut the video and get back when we get a few more supplies. It's a bit boring me going back and forth. So, yeah. We'll be there after a lot of hard work. Oh, I'll probably come back during some more process. Okay, we have got some bronze now from the furnace, which I made. Just cut all the smelt, I got time out. So now we need to make these electromagnetic coils. So I need to turn this into ingots. Put that there.
I'm actually making the...
Well, I didn't even need to make... Oh, I could have just used iron. But we've got bronze now anyway. And got quite a lot of bronze in the furnace.
Think this is right. Nope. Okay. Give me 1 second here.
Okay, and then we put the motor. And there we go, we've got 12 electromagnets. Only 12, well.
What?
Jesus. It's gonna take us ages to do this.
Yeah.
Oh god. Right, we're back when we've got some more. Well then, Jim, it turns out I can just put bloody iron in a furnace and it makes steel.
Bravo! I wonder if I can find myself some
Jesus. Coal. Jesus, I've done a bad thing.
Don't take the coal out of my furnace. Stuart! Oi! Stuart!
It's not a used furnace!
You've taken the coal out of the bottom of my furnice.
Oh,
I know there was coal in there because I put it there. Thank you.
Everyone get upstairs now. Get upstairs now.
Hold on.
Why?
I kind of led about 20 zombies, 3 skeletons, and a spider.
Upstairs?
No, into the house, into the big building.
Ow. Baby zombie.
Oh well. I'm not that worried about it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I will get him. Come help. Just give me a second. Where are they?
First floor of the main building.
Okay,
oh
so
my
that's
God,
how I get steel. Right, we're back once I've got all the steel and made some more electromagnets.
Colin, I'm gonna need some assistance.
And we're back. I've given up on the thing so far, the electromagnets. We've got like 26 of them, so I'm building the velociraptor pens because we've got 3 more velociraptor embryos and a velociraptor egg, so we're gonna have velociraptor parties. And you will love them. As they will love you.
Oh, where is here in the mine?
Like, literally, you walk in the mine and you should see me.
Geekly.
Right here. Come here. I'm down here.
Down. Oh.
Can you walk down here with me and see if you can see my
gravestone? Oh, now.
I've went down here.
Oh, here we are. Okay, yeah.
Can you walk down here and see if you can find my gravestone?
Down here?
Yep.
It's a trap! Sorry.
Whereabouts was it?
I can screen share if you would like to see that. Would that work?
Oh yeah, okay. I haven't recorded, but just to say, Stuart's died with all his stuff and he cannot find his gravestone.
Okay, look up.
It's a weird shape, but it works.
Wait, if you mouse over it, yeah, it tells you the height of it. It tells you the coordinates.
I don't know if it's that one or if it's that one.
Go to both of them.
Which one's most recent?
2016, 1601, 1614, yeah, it's that one. Oh, no, it's that one. You died.
Now, what's the height of it?
Hang on, let me just look at my coordinates.
I'm at 1439, 81, 712.
So the middle number is the height. 40. And then what was the...
Hold on. 1440, 53, 712. I wasn't this far in here. Where was I?
You're looking in the wrong part of the lap, so... No offense.
I would love it if I was looking in the wrong spot. I'm telling you the truth, actually.
It's right here. I'm still on it, apparently. So it's not here. Oh. It's gone.
Womp, womp, womp. 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 Sorry. Buildcraft don't work, remember, we tried it.
Fucking creep. Fucking hate creep.
Slowly walk back to the building.
We should just get a food. Bat. Thank you, Webb.
You can almost say he's batty. Sorry. Yeah. I'm gonna shoot myself now. Hey, yep. Yeah. But hopefully you've learnt your lesson not to go mining with your stuff.
No, I haven't. Because this is the second time it's happened. And I had a bunch of stone, I had a bunch of crap.
Oh, there's your problem.
Couple mine.
Could it have moved over any, or is that exactly where it's at?
Exactly where it's at.
Yeah. It's my gunpowder as well.
There's one at 80.
More gunpowder.
I think there was probably a creeper right behind that one, and then it exploded.
I don't know how high velociraptors can jump in this game. I need to make some electric fence. Just to make sure. I'm not breaching any animal rights.
So it's gone, gone, definitely. Gone?
Yep.
Well, here we go on a mining expedition.
Back.
Wait, that means you had all the cobble on you, didn't you? Oh no, we emptied the cobble in the chest, actually. Never mind. It's fine.
It just means I lost all of the reactor.
I can actually get some redwood wood. That'd be nice to use.
Redwood.
Oh. You fucking skeleton.
Hello, Mr. Skellington.
Oh, hello.
Hello there.
Get him for me, please. I'm only at 1 HP.
Oh, where is he? Come on, I'm hitting him, but he's not dying yet.
Thank you.
There we go.
Never got him. Thank you.
Come on.
I guess I'll restart the process.
Gonna die.
Well, I lost all the.
Oh, there we go. Oh, Jesus Christ, that lag. Yeah. Sure. Jesus.
Not going outside. No, going outside.
I lost 3 iron blocks.
That's alright.
God dang it!
In the meantime, I'm gonna do some housekeeping. Right.
Yes, Mom.
I'm sorry.
No, it's giving me a chance.
I'm sorry, I'm just a little bit pissed.
No, you're good.
I don't know if y'all understand or not. But.
Yeah, but oh, well, we can. Oh, just block the door up. Come on. I'm gonna make one hole. Come back. I've just made one hole. It's fine. Oh Jesus! Then he's getting in a thingy.
Oh well, pardon my rampage there, guys and girls and
pardon
whoever else was here.
Is that a baby Enderman?
Mm-mm.
Or is he very glitched out because he's very short?
How? That's a bit rude, isn't it? Take the mick out of his eye. Come on, Webb.
No, seriously, listen.
I'm away from the house. I'm on vacation, but it's all okay. Because I'm on vacation. Sorry. Hello, friendly.
Okay, Carl, I have a question.
Did you say Cole Webb?
No, I said I have a question.
No, you said something before that.
I don't know what I said. Okay, so I have the Elite Circuit.
Aye.
Okay, and I need 4 of those. It uses 2 advanced circuits.
Aye.
Oh, I lost a bunch of lapis lazuli too.
Actually.
Okay.
There's a spider trying to get it.
So I need 4 Elite Circuits, which uses 2 advanced circuits to make 1.
Come here.
So how many advanced circuits do I need?
I don't know. I can't visualize it like that, remember?
Okay, I should actually be doing it myself. 4 times 2, 8.
8, yeah.
And then 2 times 8, which is 16. 16 times 4 is how many? What's 16 times 4? 24, 4, carry the 2. 6 times what? 84. I need 84 carburetors. 3 times 84. What would that be? 3 times 84. What would that be?
It's like 230 something. I'm just getting a calculator up actually. 3 times
84.
252.
Okay. And I lost a bunch of quartz also.
Oh, did I press F9?
Nether quartz.
Yeah. Nether quartz.
I lost some nether quartz, yeah.
Ah, sorry. Like we got a shit ton of nether quartz.
Okay.
Just don't ever go mining with stuff against it. I'll warn you for the last time. If you do it again, I'm gonna have no sympathy.
Okay.
And I will laugh.
Okay. It's just annoying, and I'm sorry that I threw a rampage there.
Good. Just don't do it again.
Insert waiting music. I'm gonna do. Right, I'm gonna get a sound.
Oh, there. Yeah, can I keep that carburetor in the redstone torches column out of that chest?
No.
This guy is really.
No.
It's only one.
I know. Just don't take them.
He's only 3 blocks. I don't get it.
Who is?
Oh, he's just seen me. Right, go down a hole. He looked at me. Now he's scary.
Wait, he looks an Enderman.
Yeah.
Oh, where?
Oh, he's inside. He's glitched in the wall. Good one. Well done, zombie. Well done, Enderman.
Deep breaths in and out.
Oh, he just broke that. Oh, go away, Enderman. Help.
I do not like skeleton or mobs. I really should take them off of the server right now while we're building, but that would take all the fun out of the game.
Fool through the world now.
Why are we not taking mobs off the server? Never.
But to be honest, we are just constantly being killed by them.
Yeah, I know. I think when I did this, when I started this game, I put it on.
You piece of junk, die!
Normal instead of easy.
Oh, I'm getting attacked by 2. Can we please set it to daytime?
Nah. It's gonna be daytime anyway.
Well, I have 2 gravestones I need to clean. Don't judge.
Right, I need to get some more stuff. I need
die, spider, die.
It seems we got a shit ton of wood.
There we go.
It'll be a miracle if it just appeared in my inventory for no apparent reason. I don't think that's gonna happen though.
Run! Nope.
Run, nope. Forest.
Run!
Fuck! He exploded as I was collecting my stuff, and now it's all disappeared again.
Ooh.
You've got to be kidding.
You just pulled a Jacob.
Oh my god.
Da 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 da.
Oh well, I didn't have that much stuff, I only had some dirt. That was it, basically.
Web, you really need to light that area, because that's where I'm getting killed from.
Why don't you light it?
There's a bunch of mobs in the house.
Yay! Oh, there's a poisoned enderman.
It's poisoned.
Oh,
god.
Oh, I thought I didn't have to fool through the world then. But I do.
I never need to make that many fences. Oops. I bet as soon as Stuart makes all the stuff, we'll find his grave. Who hasn't been pressing Z?
Pissed off one, probably. I was about to say, did somebody take my stone? Okay. Alright, I'm putting stone in my furnace, do not take it.
Roger.
We're restarting the processing.
Right, iron. The irony. Alright, sorry. I'm gonna shoot myself.
Really thank you.
Sorry, I don't have humor right now. I just need a minute.
One, two. Oh god, it's gonna be a big fucking reactor. Jesus.
It will.
There's a limit on the size of the reactor, it's just gonna be a big building.
Oh, okay. Is there a limit on the size of the reactor?
I was gonna check those. Oh. I was gonna make some comments.
Is it the game's limit or?
I don't know.
Alright, I'm gonna pull up my calculator. I need some screenshots, that's why I'm laughing.
That creepy did, sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, demon. Fucking so much diamond. It's pointless mining, getting it.
Alright, here we go. Pulled up my calculator.
How many scrubs use diamond?
64 times
2 lane.
192.
God, you guys have dug out this mine a lot. Jesus.
I was just trying to get some cobblestone.
Hey, up, there's an enderman here. Don't look him, Callum. Oh, hey, up! Looked at him! I just escaped into a 2x2 room. Can't get me then, you fucker. Need iron. Right, I'm gonna cut the video back when I got iron. Oh, I pressed.